This is Avinash from AndroidPure.com, and today we have with us retail unit of Lenovo Vive K5. This is the entry level smartphone which is launched by Lenovo a few weeks back, and it is priced at approximately 7000 rupees and is available on Amazon India exclusively. You can buy it using a flash sales model. At the moment it is only available through flash sales. So we'll just unbox it and see what's inside it, and we'll also check out the initial impressions. So let's get started. So this is the retail unit. Before we open it up, let's have a look on the box itself. Here at the back, apart from the usual notes and the price and other details, here you can see the hardware specification of the device. I'll just read it out for you. Here it tells you that it is powered by Snapdragon 415 octa-core processor. This is basically a 5-inch screen smartphone which comes with 720p HD display and is powered by 2GB of RAM. In terms of storage, it comes with 16GB of storage along with support for micro SD card. In terms of camera, it comes with 13 megapixel rear camera autofocus with LED flash and a 5 megapixel fixed focus camera, and it is backed by a battery of 2750 mAh, which is removable, so you can open the back panel and remove the battery if you want. And in terms of connectivity, it comes with dual micro SIM support with LTE connectivity, right? So let's open the box and see what's inside it. So here is the box. This is the smartphone itself. As you can see, we have just pulled out the smartphone, Lenovo Vive K5. On the screen wrapper, it basically tells you the processor, that is Snapdragon 415 octa-core processor. Apart from that, it tells you that it comes with Dolby Atmos enabled dual speakers and with a premium aluminium casing. Right. So this is basically a aluminium metal which is used for the back portion, right? Back panel, right? It is aircraft grade aluminium as Lenovo claims. Here you can see at the bottom the logo of Dolby. These are the dual speakers that the front wrapper talks about, the Dolby Atmos enabled dual speakers. These are the front camera. This is the main rear camera of 13 megapixel with LED flash. Apart from that, you have the volume rocker buttons here and the power button here, right? On the other side, there is no button. On the top, you have the 3.5mm audio jack, and 3.5mm audio jack is this one. This is a micro USB port, right? So before we power on the device, let's check out what we have in the box itself. As you can see, it comes with a screen protector in the retail box itself. Apart from that, you have the micro USB cable here. This is a micro USB cable that can be used for charging and data transfer. Apart from that, we have the adapter. This is the power adapter, which by looking at the ampere rating, it is 1.5 ampere rating at 5 volt, so this is not a fast charger, it's just a conventional charger with a output of 1.5 ampere, right? So basically these are the contents of the box. that will just unbox it, which basically contains of the smartphone, the power adapter, data cable, and a screen protector. So we'll just put everything aside and power on the device itself. So we can power on the device by just pressing the power button, and here you can see the Lenovo logo with powered by Android at the bottom here. We'll just pull the wrapper. Till the device boots up, let's talk about the build quality. As you can see, the device in terms of design and build appears quite good, and in fact, by looking at the design of and the build of the smartphone Vive K5, you won't treat it as a entry-level cheap smartphone, which is priced in the range of 7,000 rupees. Now let's open the back cover and see what we have at the back. Back cover can be opened by using the slot given here. Just you can pull the back cover from that slot, right? Here you can see this is the back cover. Though it appears a bit of plastic, but Lenovo says it's aircraft grade aluminium, right? So here you can see this is your 2750 mAh battery, which you can remove if you want. And you have two SIM card slots. This is the SIM card slot, and this is a micro SD slot, right? So you can use two SIM card slots and also a micro SD card in the smartphone. This is means it doesn't come with a hybrid SIM slot, as is the case with many other smartphones. So it comes with two dedicated SIM slots and a micro SD card slot, right? So we'll just put the back cover on. This is the 5-inch display. This is a 720p display. It is powered by 2 GB of RAM. Let's check out the settings, right? Here you can see under About Phone. Let's check out device information. Here you can see the model number at the top, which is Lenovo A6020A40. This is powered by Android 5.1.1, which is Android Lollipop. Here you can see this is the Lollipop, right? It tells you the CPU is octa-core 1.4 GHz. The RAM is 2 GB and the ROM is 16 GB, right? Let's check out the storage also to see how much storage is available out of the retail box. Here you can see the internal storage total space is 16 GB, out of which around 10.31 GB is available to the end user. So approximately 5 GB is used by the operating system and the pre-installed apps. The battery, we know that is powered by 2750 mAh battery, which is quite good for a device priced in the range of 7,000 rupees, right? So we'll be checking out everything in more detail later on, but this was the unboxing. Here you can see the operating system. It basically comes with Lenovo Vive UI, which is Lenovo own custom UI that runs on Lenovo Vibe smartphone. Here you can see that you can change the themes on the phone. You can change the wallpaper, some of the wallpapers, as you can see. Similarly, this one comes with an app drawer, which is new. Usually Lenovo Vibe smartphone do not come with an app drawer, so we think that there is some modification in the Vibe UI, it seems. Here you can see the toggles. There are so many toggles, such as Wi-Fi, mobile data, location, rotation and Dolby. Apart from that, it comes with auto brightness, which means that it comes with a light sensor. You can customize these toggles in other smartphone, but it seems that you cannot do that here. So now let's check out the camera a bit. This is the 13 megapixel main camera. We'll just take some shots, initial ones. As you can see, the shutter is not so fast, but let's check out the picture quality. At the moment it appears decent enough, but keep in mind that we are taking these pictures in artificial light. We'll just try one more. Here you can see the focusing appears good. Let's check out. So as you can see, even in artificial light and with a bit of dark surrounding, it did produce some decent picture, but we'll be reviewing that in more detail when we do the camera review. At the moment we have just taken some shots. As you can see, the camera app is bare minimum app, but it comes with some effects such as these. These are basically similar to Instagram filters that you can use for clicking pictures. Right. Similarly, it comes with HDR mode, and let's check out the settings. Here you can see the settings that can be changed in the smartphone include shutter, sound, store location, etc. Apart from that, the video quality, it can record up to full HD, HD 1080p instead of just HD 720p, right? So here you can see these are some of the options that are available to the end users. Some of these being different modes that are available: action mode, night mode, auto mode, sunset, party, portrait, landscape, night portrait, theater. In fact, there are so many modes which usually is not available in many entry-level smartphone. You can change white balance, you can change ISO, you can change the picture quality from super fine to normal. Similarly, you can add effects, right? So basically the camera app gives you a whole lot of options, and you can also change the volume keys for zoom function. Either you can use it as zoom, or you can use the other parameters in the app itself, right? So this is it. That was the unboxing of Lenovo Vibe K5. Thank you for watching this video. We'll be back soon with more detailed video. Do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.